Hello everyone, this is Dr. René Gutierrez, Superintendent of the Brownsville Independent School District. I'm at Lucio Middle School and we are getting a tour by the principal of Lucio to be ready for the soft opening of our schools. And we're going over his setup the way he has it here at Lucio to make sure that the staff and the students are safe. It's very impressive the work that Mr. Arizmendi has done here at Lucio Middle School along with his staff. Not only by the Lucio administration, but also by every campus administration in the Brownsville Independent School District, where everyone is preparing and making sure that we have all the safety protocols in place, but we also have the personal protective equipment for our staff and our students. We are ready for the soft opening.
The more we can provide and show I think the better people will feel as they come in. Our teachers were astonished when they walked in. They felt like it was Black Friday. Everything lined up.
Well, just the fact that you have this, kind of like poles with the chains to divide the one way, to divide the kids in the hallway, the markers, everything on the floors, the posters.
Yes, sir.
Very, very nice.
And I think the reopening plan, the district with the soft opening and bring them in core hearts, I think that's one of the best ideas that we came up with, the district, because it's going to set precedence. We start the expectation of the flow of traffic and everything, and as more students are coming in, the students that already know the policy and the procedures of what's expected of them is already going to be enforced. Nevertheless, we're going to be putting out a virtual reopening plan for Lucio Middle School, where we're going to kind of give them a little glimpse of what to expect. And from the second they get off the bus or their car, which is going to be in the front, with the kiosk that again, the
temperature checks.
Yes, yeah. Sir. And we have an ID card system that every student is going to have with the barcode. And that's going to be needed whenever they need to use the restroom or go out in the hallway.
Good.
God forbid that we have a student that is infected during the day or whatever, we're going to know his or her location and we're able to make the most appropriate accommodations if that were to occur. I reached out to a good friend of ours and who also happens to be our adaptive PE coach, Mr. Del Angel, and he assisted with getting us these barriers. And then we put them all throughout the whole school. We created crossovers, we created more stickers and paw prints, and we just kept adding to it. And it was the help of our whole team, our administrative team, and our other classified personnel who's come together to make this all work. So we're ready to accept your child to our campus. We ensure their safety at all times. We likewise ensure the safety of our teachers, our staff, anybody that comes to Lucio. And I do know that BISD is also doing the same thing and our fellow campuses. So again, we look forward to seeing everyone and check us out on Facebook.